Welcome everyone. Today I am going to make green gram fritters. In Tamil it is called Pachapayiru Siyam. It's also called as sweet siyam. This is a traditional South Indian recipe and whereby I make the filling with green gram dal and then make the batter with urid dal and rice and dip the filling into the batter and deep fry it. Let's get started with the ingredients and get into the video. This one is 1 cup of urid dal. Same cup measurement, 1 cup of raw rice. So I'm going to wash this and soak it. Already washed it, so I'll be soaking this for an hour. After an hour, grind it to a smooth batter. 1 cup of green gram dal, washed it and soaked it for half an hour before I start cooking it with 4 cups of water. Once it is cooked and the water is absorbed and it is dry, turn off the stove and mash it and set it aside to cool. Pan, I'm adding same cup measurement jaggery. Second jaggery, the green gram dal, I took 1 cup of this, so same cup measurement, 1 cup. Water, quarter cup, just to melt the jaggery. Boil and then strain the water if there's sediment at the bottom. Once the jaggery is melted, I'm going to strain it. Wait for the sediments to settle at the bottom. Strain it and set it aside to cool. So the sugar syrup is ready. Now I'm going to start with the green gram dal filling. Ingredients for the filling will be, I've cooked about 1 cup of green gram dal. I showed you earlier, it's cooked and ready to use. 2 tablespoons of grated coconut, cardamom and ginger powder, 1 teaspoon, ghee, 1 tablespoon, and then jaggery syrup, same measurement as this, 1 cup. So let's get started with the filling. Okay, I'm adding the ghee first, 1 tablespoon of ghee, coconut, grated coconut. Stir it for a while. Cardamom powder, syrup. Once it starts to boil, add the cooked. Just stir it until combined. You add jaggery. How much measurement of green gram dal you are adding, so you add the same measurement of jaggery, it will be enough. Sugar is enough, so I stirred it until it is dry. See, it's not sticking. Green gram dal filling is ready, this Pachapayiru filling is ready. Turn off the stove, let it cool before I roll into balls to make the siyam. Coat it with batter and then deep fry it. Green gram dal. Earlier I showed you I made the dal. Already cooled. Now I'm going to make the balls. Since I've added ghee in this, it won't stick to your hand. See? It's perfect. Cooled and thickened nicely. And roll it into small shape, round shape. Before I start frying, dip it into the batter and fry it. Ready for deep frying. It's been soaking for about an hour. See, it's already soaked nicely. I'm going to grind this into a thick, smooth batter. So the batter is ready. I'm going to dip the green gram filling into the batter and then deep fry it now. I have taken the batter what I need and added salt to it. The remaining batter, I have stored it in the freezer for later you can fry it.
I will be using this batter to dip and fry with some salt. I already added some salt in this.
Okay, I am adding the oil for deep frying.
nice. Well done. Just coat it in the batter and then you put in the oil. But the batter has to be thick like this, huh? It's all well cooked. Just until it is golden brown, then you can remove it. Just put two or three at one go. That's it. When you are putting the batter, you have to make sure your batter is thick because it won't suck oil and it will be nice, soft and fluffy. The green gram dal fritters or sweet CM is ready to serve. So please try this. Simple, easy recipe, and put in your comments, like, share and subscribe. As you see, it's all nice and round and fluffy. Okay, it's not sucked oil at all. Ready to serve.